大家好，欢迎来到今日头条 at the Expresso， 我是 Catherine 向。今天是2024年1月16号星期二，大家怎么样呢？今天呢，我们就会来看一下金融时报的头条。好，今天选的两个都是跟中国的经济相关， Chinese economy， 中国经济。好，第一个，中国经济进入对抗通缩的关键一年。中国经济进入对抗通缩的关键一年。好，这个相对来说比较简单，那主要的这个词要理解的呢是进入。 So here to understand is very important to understand the key verb to enter. So either enter a phrase, enter a important time or location, right? 进入。那这里我们看到一年， so a year, right? Very, what kind of year? 关键 important key, 关键一年。So enter into important year or key year, critical year. 那好，那前面的呢就是主语。So then we have the subject, 中国经济 Chinese economy. 好，所以呢我们刚才看到了中国经济进入关键一年。So the main structure, China's economy enter a critical year.So what kind of critical year? Remember the important the, right? To describe. So everything go before is to describe 关键一年。好，对抗通缩。那这里呢两个词。第一个呢是动词对抗 to fight against, right? 然后呢第二个呢是 deflation, 通缩。所以呢对抗通缩都是来形容关键一年。好，那这个是整个句子的结构，我们再来完整的读一下。中国经济进入对抗通缩的关键一年。So again, try to pay attention. You can see English, to fight deflation is coming at the end, but in Chinese, to fight deflation is to describe the critical year, so has to go first. 好，接下来第二个。那这个呢，主要是关注于中国股市 stock market 限制净卖出的非正式措施无助于中国股市。限制净卖出的非正式措施无助于中国股市。好，首先啊，这个正式我们前几天刚刚看过。Do you still remember this word? We've learned it a few days back. 正式 formal, right?所以呢非正式啊，非就是不是 right? Classical Chinese. So informal, that become a new word. 好，那我们就来看一下整个的句子的结构。So again, the same. So very important to identify key verb. 那这里呢是无助于。So this is the key verb.This little word at the end, 于, is very important. Without 于, you can see here, 无助, it just is an adjective, helpless. 或者呢名词, or it can be a noun, helplessness. So what make it a verb is this 于, 无助于, it's not going to be helpful to. Okay, it's not going to be helpful for something or towards something, so that is like a little preposition. 好，整个的这个是一个动词。And then we have the subject and then the object, right? So the object is a little bit easy. 无助于什么？中国股市。So Chinese stocks, Chinese stock market. And then the first bit, the subject. So again, we find the the, right? We see there's a the. So we know whatever is before the is to describe this.Phrase, 非正式，刚才我们说了 informal, 然后呢措施 measure. 所以呢这个的主语 the main topic, the main subject is informal measures, 非正式措施。那什么样的非正式措施呢？ So what kind of informal measure? 好，那我们看一下这里。这里呢是限制净卖出。So if you look at this part, 限制 is a verb, right?禁卖出 is a noun phrase. Okay, so 限制 to restrict, to limit. 禁卖出禁 net, 卖出 selling. Okay, 所以呢同样的 so again you can see English, this bit come at the end, right? after informal measure. In Chinese, before informal measure. Yeah, so I think these two headlines will have something similar to remind you of the key Chinese sentence structure in terms of verb noun phrases. 好，那这个就是完整的，我们再来读一下。限制境外出的非正式措施无助于中国股市。好，那我今天选的这个词呢，就是无助。无助本身来说呢，是比较简单的一个词。So this word is actually very easy to understand. 那这个无就是什么？没有啊。Classical Chinese 无就是没有。那这个助呢，就是什么？帮助。那没有帮助 ，right? So helpless, right? Or help feeling useless. 啊，这个就是无助的意思。好，我们来看一下汉字。好的，这个就是今天的词语和所有的内容啦，感谢大家观看，希望对你的学习有帮助，我们明天再见，拜拜。